Says recently, especially during losers' grants, almost every match went to game five.
Yeah,
that's how you know everyone was really waiting for these finals.
You know, the only set that didn't go game five was winners finals. That was a 3-0 by Quid, and he's trying to make it a 6-0 right now.
And hopefully, you know, Vivi can really get his all his buffs that he didn't get in the first round with Quid, because Quid is so like on top of him and will not let him camp out and get like oomph, psych up, and bounce that he desperately needs against these three characters.
Yeah, he just doesn't give him the space.
And all thankfully, right, he is able to get Zoom to get out of the situation, because Kuswoosh would just simply not have been enough to get out of it.
No, definitely was not enough. All right, psych up that. And that was like the first bell he's even done.
Yeah, definitely only the first. In this kind of situation where you only have literally one chance to get your buffs, the most important one to get between Psycho and Oomph would be Oomph, because at least it's timed, and not if you flub a down tilt and you lose your Psycho, you know?
Yeah, no, definitely.
Oh, there's Kaboom. Oh, definitely that first stock away from Quid.
Yeah, and Vivi taking the lead right here.
And now here comes Charizard, likely going to rack up a lot of damage on Vivi really quickly. I will gone with Thwack. It's all or nothing. It's grands.
Oh, and that's why he's up there and you're here.
Definitely. You're absolutely right. I'm definitely an old tour. Definitely don't want to do all that. I live vicariously through VV's hero. Getting that zoom, avoiding a lot of Charizards, you know. Oh, throwing out that whack out of nowhere. Forcing him into a jumping situation. And getting Psych up, able to get heal up. Oh, he got Zoom, okay. On me?
Yeah.
Oh, but okay, yeah, goodbye.
All right, what'll be the situation here? Dash attack, definitely not gonna take it.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, down tilt from Squirtle, definitely combo starter.
Yeah, Squirtle is just really good at getting a lot of damage really quickly, just because he's so light and really fast and has a lot of opening techniques or opening moves they can use. And Ivysaur, as we saw earlier, was able to just dominate Vivi from under the stage. So definitely has to be careful letting Ivysaur just chill out under there.
Yeah. Oh.
He's doing an amazing job keeping a good distance away from Ivysaur, even though it is like a range, yeah, like that.
Yeah.
It has a lot of range attacks. Oh, just barely missing the up air. He can come back from this.
Yeah.
No, he can't. Never mind.
No, he gonna try. Believe.
There's an attempt. Touching up. Could frizz into only frizz.
Yeah. But this game is a lot closer than the previous set.
Yeah. Something. VB definitely is adapted very well to the situation and the matchup itself.
The adjustments are there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, just building this.
Yeah. Because just can he close out this stock right here? And the game potentially.
Very interesting choice to go with up air with Psycho. Wouldn't have killed Charizard, but the up tilt would have. But instead, back air did.
Yeah. Oh, I've not seen that conversion. Just ending it early, 39% on VV.
No, he has to be.
And just pressuring him a lot more.
Mm-hmm. Be really careful with this Squirtle, as we've seen earlier. Like, just complete and like combo starter and combo king.
Yeah.
And then Ivysaur is going to be here to try to finish it off. He's trying to avoid, psyched him out. He was trying to avoid the Ivysaur dare from the ledge, and Swoosh was just not gonna cut it.
It's so scary.
It has a big hitbox, and it comes out relatively fast. Like I compare it somewhat to a Rob's, because Rob has like a startup delay, and so does Ivysaur, but it's so much smaller. Unless it's not. It just looks like it comes really faster. Really, it comes faster than like Rob down here.
Pokemon trainer. Right.
Still going with Hero Luminary this time.
Yep. No stage we're going to?
We are heading back to PS2. Nope. No, we're going on Small Battlefield.
Song changed.
Oh my god, they changed.
Fucking Tulips? I knew we were on one of these days.
I mean, maybe. I'm still thinking about that Ivysaur, like, vying with from earning the stage. Like, is it possible on this stage? I don't know.
Probably
we
is.
We might find out. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Score getting caught in that swoosh.
Yeah, okay, still able to make it back.
If you're talking about the Vine Whip thing from like under PS2, like
yeah.
He can Vine Whip through any stage when he's like when he's past the ledge. The thing that made it spooky on PS2 is that the stage literally obstructed him so he wasn't seen. So
and it was like a kill thing. Yeah, okay, yeah. That makes sense.
It was like poof.
It was really scary. Okay, so that's a gross maneuver. Alright, I got it. Yeah.
Okay, bear.
Oh yeah,
caught him
yeah.
Jumping.
Yeah, Zappa was really scared. If your opponent is not gonna come down when you are, Zappa gives your opponent an opening to attack. Cause he's still in the animation of when it happened. Oh no.
Yeah, no, this is not looking good. Okay, fair.
Oh, he did shoot, but he let go of it just a little bit too soon.
Yeah, thought the move was completely done. Mm-hmm. And off stage now. Oh, Vivi. This is unfortunate.
I hope there's not a 6-0 kind of situation happening right now.
Potentially could be. Like, Quick barely comes out, but when Quick comes out to play.
He comes out to win, and I respect it.
Yeah, just take his money and dip.
He wants that $200 pot like prize, bro. That's exactly what he wants. No, he says his jump.
Oh.
Kofriz, right? Oh shoot, definitely wasn't expecting that. Okay. Might be a 6-0 situation.
Might be.
It's
not looking healthy. What can we do to adjust? What do you think should happen? Probably put a bit more grounded?
Literally, that might be the move. Like, because he's getting his jumps called out.
Yeah.
He's constantly jumping, and with Silverado, it's fine because the jump is a little bit more like unpredictable.
Yeah.
But he has to stay more grounded because every time he pulls out his menu, he jumps right beforehand. And that's probably just a bad habit. And as well as when he does any of the Zapple family of moves, he does jump beforehand.
Yeah, no, he's just getting called out.
He's getting his jumps called out. But staying grounded is so difficult because Quid is just not calling him out, but like he's so on top of him and he's not able to get his buffs that he really needs against like this character. Especially Squirtle is the biggest problem because he's the one racking up the most damage.
Yeah, no, Squirtle's like has the ability. Oh, that tripped. Oh my god, looking like Brawl. But yeah, Squirtle just is the fastest one, able to close the distance and combo Hero. Mm-hmm. So it's like, it's one of like, on paper, it just feels like Hero's bad matchup of the three. So, definitely really tough. Alright, parry. Oh, tried to get the dare right there, but it just canceled.
Yeah, no. Oh my. It's just like. It's such a tricky situation.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, thankfully, they're at a pretty even percentage. And once. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, tried to go for it again. But a bit too low.
He learned. He's like, hey, yo, watch this.
Okay.
Little fizz gonna do up to with Psycho. That they gonna do it. He's learning to use more Accelerado because I don't think that Quick can catch him as easily, which you really can't.
Yeah, he didn't have really the time to do it, but now he's getting more time to get some of the menu options.
Oh god. Okay, yeah.
We're missing that.
Oh, okay.
Smash.
Understandable. Weird day.
What?
Already at 45, he just came back.
So broken. Quid's advantage state, like punish game, is so good. And just the ability to just rack up so much percent so fast in a short amount of time.
It's just so raw. I think Vivi, what he's trying to do is actually bait out Quid. Because he opened him maybe three times and actually used that to his advantage because Quid was starting to approach.
Yeah.
And then when he knows that he can use a menu, he gets something like Accelerado. But he's relying more on the instant like spells like Kufriz and Kufriz and Zap than the family of spells in the command menu.
Yeah, and now with Vivi having the lead.
Yeah, look how patient he's playing. Which he has to do now.
And Quid is forced to come in. Alright.
Yeah, calling out the jumps. Okay, good. Doing very well against Squirtle, you know, the typical combo starter for the group.
Yeah, no.
Oh, no. Literally, the instant he doesn't get that Zapple, Ivysaur or Squirtle are able to come in really easily and take advantage of the end lag.
Ooh, almost got something right there.
Oh, we got a Shield Breaker. Really, if he gets one... Oh, no.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Nope.
One, if you get...
Yeah, he gets something.
He got dared. Another 3-0 from Quid, and that makes it... Quid is our Xenosaga 38th first place winner! And Vivi coming in second. Whoa! Yeah. Can you see the bracket real fast? The you don't have it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
All right. So first Quid, second
Vivi,
third Bobo.
Mhm.
Yeah, I already forgot who fourth was, but
we'll see it soon. We'll see it.